to complete preparations for Thursday's first Test under lights in Auckland. Root made his first century in red ball cricket since the Test against South Africa at Lord's last summer that launched his captaincy, as England racked up 353 for 9 in their 90 overs of middle practice against a New Zealand 11. There was also reasonable time in the middle for all England's batsmen, but James Vince failed for the third time in three innings and is now vulnerable ahead of the pink ball Test at Eden Park, who produced an even better effort to send back Root for 115, and will play as a specialist batsman in Auckland even if the soreness in his back stops him bowling. Stokes bowled off one pace here and plans to have a proper workout in Auckland on Monday, even though the England team have been given a day off. If England do not think he is fit enough to be their fourth seamer and fulfil his all-round role, then Craig Overton is expected to get the nod ahead of Mark Wood to play at the expense of Vince. Then Dawid Malan would move up to three with Stokes at five as England seek to get back on track in the two tests here in Auckland and Christchurch that end their long winter after the pain of a 4-0 Ashes defeat in Australia.
Tell me where the freak's at.